Sir Tap Tap, and welcome to Let's Play LSD Revamped. This is a recreation of the original LSD, which is a PS1 game that's like a dream emulator based on the developer's dream diaries. So this is not a complete, you know, as you can see, it's an alpha build here. It's got some basic options. The starting graphics mode was called Potato. I went and put that all the way up. We're gonna try out these quote-unquote FPS controls. I hope I have mouse look. Yeah, free mouse look. The original game has, you know, standard bad... Oh my, that is really loud. Is there a run button? I could have swore there was a run button. Hold on. Controls. Sprint. Space? Who makes it space? Why would it be space? Why would it sprint be space? Who would do such an abomination? Yes. FPS, sure. Okay, I thought I made an FPS style mode. Oh! Okay, so that's a bug. Yeah, we got some full FPS style stuff going on here. I'm a purist when it comes to Doom. I'm just gonna have to kill this and restart. Well, not like super purist, but personally, when I play Doom, I gotta have the, you know, I don't have the up and down mouse look. This isn't Doom, though. This game doesn't have gameplay built for, you know, left to right, so I'm alright with some mouse look, because I want to see some stuff close up. We got a toilet. If you ever see WC in Japanese stuff, it stands for water closet. So this is a dream emulator, and well, it's a recreation of the dream emulator. And it's a PS1 game, so it has some very PS1 aesthetics to it. Unlike the PS1 game... Oh, nice blue moon there. Oop! Did it... Oops, the game crashed. Yeah, they said there's gonna be some crashes. It said it's incomplete. I did not figure that walking into some collision would result in a crash. I'm not sure how long this is going to work out, if that's the kind of quality we're going to see, but let's go downstairs instead, I guess. There's some really cool stuff in the original game. I actually intended to buy the original game, but I am 140 yen short on Japanese PSN. Is this? Oh, hey. What a lovely bar. I think the sky was green. Like, I've seen some footage and stuff of the original game. I think it was more ugly green. Am I supposed to be able to actually go outside? I thought I like went to sleep or something. This seemed very much like my thing. And so the project is missing a lot of content from the original game. Just this year they found out how to read the actual like level files on the real game, and so they're gonna start converting that over. I guess it had sort of a... And yes, the camera moves like this in the original too. Oh, you just have to press run once. How surprising. Can I climb? Yes. I'm climbing, my friends. What a beautiful... I actually really love the PlayStation 1 aesthetic, you know, the low poly, just enough detail to understand that this is grass. I honestly kind of miss the wobbly polygons in the original. Anyway, I bought Bunny Must Die on the Japanese PlayStation Network, and I had a little money left over. Actually, I haven't played that yet, because I haven't been in the mood for a new, like, full game. I get, you know, sort of a mix of performance anxiety and, you know, wanting to be in the right mood to just enjoy it fully. And is this what it's supposed to be like? I could have sworn that you, like, go into dreams, like, almost immediately. But anyway, I had a little money left over, and it turns out I'm 140 yen away from being able to buy this game, the original PlayStation 1 game. And this game, I'm not sure how much it is to get a physical copy. If it's not crazy, I'll probably want to get one, just because it'd be cool. Ah, here we go! Here we go. So the way I understood things was that you go to sleep, and then you end up in these weird dreams, and then certain things that you touch... Oh, hello, friend. Oh. Goodbye, friend. Certain things you touch send you deeper into one of, like, four directions. Like, oh. Huh. I can dig this. Yeah. So the music is not from the original game. It's sort of recreated to sort of have some of the same feel. But the music is all redone. The textures they tried to reproduce pretty faithfully. Not entirely sure the point of that logic myself. Oh, and the footsteps are random. Like, the sound effects are random. So I'm pretty sure we're gonna go fight Gigas. And, unfortunately, we don't have Paula, Pooh, or Jeff. So it's gonna be a really tough fight. But I'm confident we can beat Pokey. Or Porky, if you prefer. Porky is the correct name. If you're not familiar with the Earthbound, it's just a boring old localization bug, really. Or typo, rather. But he's clearly supposed to be pig-like. And if you played Mother 3, which is unfortunately only a fan translation, a very good fan translation, I might note. Okay, can I go somewhere else? Did it crash? Oh! Oh, now this is what I was thinking of in this game. Like, yeah, I've seen this thing before. I'm a little confused. I figured there would be more to see. And oh, hey, cool. And some of these things, then, like, that just seemed like a dead-end maze. Like a maze with no actual exit. It's getting dark. Oh! We woke up. So, I'm not really sure what static, dynamic, upper, downer all means. I think downer is more like spooky, and like dynamic is more crazy. I kind of definitely want to go super downer and super dynamic, but I don't think I have a choice. I think you just return? I guess we're starting day two. Graph. I wonder, can we reselect areas we've unlocked? I guess I've only unlocked that one thing. Sure, all this work, to be quite honest. I'm liking this music, though. The music, oh, I love those trees. Look at this beautiful stuff. Okay, the corners, not as much, but honestly, I guess it depends on where you look at it. Oh, I could use some more draw distance here. Like, the original game, you know, PlayStation 1, not the best draw distance, but, oh, and this... Oh, look at that filtering. Oof. I can definitely deal with some better draw distance, you know. This is the max graphics setting. But, you know, this is all alpha. Everything is all in progress. But there's recent work on it. There's a Tumblr devoted, like, a dev blog Tumblr. Oh! Dead. Oh! Hey, that made us way more dynamic and some more downer. I'm fine with that. This is not quite the cycle I thought. Catching frog. Streets have become a deep river. The water level is high as my chest. I found a little frog, and I'm trying to catch it. Grasping the body of the frog, I'm surprised that I feel bad. You couldn't hear it, but I just nodded sagely. Oh, that was my whole dream. My dream was just that. Okay, can I just select anything for the... No, you can't. Start day four, I guess. Feel free to compare and contrast this game with the original, I guess. I still want to procure a copy. I want to just link. I have a... So my situation is I would really love to be able to just buy things direct on Japanese PSN, PlayStation Network. I have a credit card where I can pay in yen without any fees, but... Japanese PSN requires a Japanese, like, bank account or credit card. I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be NPCs and stuff. I guess maybe that's not programmed into this. And if that's true, that's a heck of a shame, because I was really looking forward to seeing that stuff. Yeah, I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be stuff in here. We already saw this one. I want to do over. Yep. That's a crash. Having some jolly old... Yeah, I can't close it. Hold on. kill it. There you go, my friend. I'm glad that it auto-saves, at least. If anybody knows how I can... I have a credit card, and I have a Japanese PayPal, too. But I can't transfer money to it without... Oh! This looks like the... one of those 90s, like, infomercial... Not infomercial. Edutainment things. Like, oh! This is a good one. Like, I can really see, like, it's, you know, more wacky, but this totally looks like one of those 90s infomercial, or, why do I keep saying infomercial? Love. Oh, look at that high quality. My stepping noise is a hi-hat. Delightful. Yeah, this is like, you would buy, like, one of these edutainment pieces of garbage, and there'd be some cartoony character with a face just like this. They'd be like, welcome to the internet. And then there'd be a bunch of badly drawn 3D, like, solid color, you know, whatever the heck these are, just all over the place. And that was the future. And there'd be, like, a statue of love. It's just, this is exactly what, you know, computers were back in the 90s. It's just all of this. This is actually the inside of a 90s computer. I can't remember the name of any of that software. Which I did. This looks like an, what's that show? The thing with Skeeter. You know the one? Doug! It looks like a Doug character. It looks like a relative of that evil Roger, what's his face? The green guy? You know he's bad because he's green? Except Skeeter's blue and he's not bad. I guess it has some statements about colors. Pretty sure that's another crash. I guess this has more problems than I thought. Yeah, early alpha. But like I was trying to say, they have a Tumblr dev blog, and I guess they just recently started, you know, getting back to work on it. The original copyright date and stuff is like 2014. The day I die, I will be dead after 2 or 3 days. This is for sure. This is my destiny. I will die on 26th. Now I shall stop thinking about that. Because it is useless. Quite. So, apparently, whether we get a quote or not is not deterministic, because we... Oh, I think we're revisiting... The baby with an adult face. The first time I saw the baby of Mr. Karashima, I thought, its face looks like an adult, but the body looks like the body of a baby. It has grown a lot. I was surprised. So yeah, this is... I believe it's the lead developer was a woman, if I remember correct. I forget her name. I'm not good with Japanese names, I'm afraid. Yeah, wrote down a bunch of dream journals for, like, a long time and planned out this game. And I'm still in the same place because I keep getting the ominous messages... ominous messages instead of, like, worlds. Am I in an infinite loop? Hold my hand. A car arrived at a house which looked like a hollowed out tree. The dead. Thanks for coming. Holding the clouds and my hands. The two we got before made sense and I like them. That one's just a wee bit too gibberish. Like, it's a little bit wacky here, but then, like, even for nonsense, that doesn't make any sense. Am I stuck? I don't want to be stuck. I want to play a level! What did you do? Granule things. Acne that covers his face. From the top of the nose. Looking like a model of some molecular structure. It's disgusting. Looking out the window. Granule things. Flying everywhere. Looking at them. Is this... Oh. It has a console. Why is his nose black now? Okay, can I change my course? I'm, like, stuck here. I just want to see one more level. Oh! I'm down with this music. Ah, the abyss. Right in the middle of town. Like I always remembered it. See, at least so far, this has been a lot more empty than I remember seeing footage of the, PlayStation 1 version. I guess it's a little more incomplete than I initially realized. Oh, come on, not here! It's got good music. Oh, well. The music is actually... Like, the music in the original, I think, was more randomized. And it didn't sound as good. The music in this is actually good, but it... Maybe it feels a little less dreamlike. Whoa! Oh! I figured we would only stay within the, like, the grid of this face here, but I guess not. I was hoping to get more downer, indeed, but I wanted more dynamic. But I guess, if they don't have the crazy stuff programmed in, then it might not be as interesting. So let's just hit some walls. This isn't... Oh, we got good music and a good sky this time. Nice and foreboding. But I don't think there's anything in this map to see, so I just want to get to another map. If there's any way for me to get... Like, I have a US bank account, I have a card that can pay in yen, and I have a Japanese not-activated PayPal account. I want to be able to buy things on PlayStation Network. Oh, hey. Some sick beats. I like that. This is my jam here. Oh yeah. Yeah, I just want to be able to buy this. I want to be able to, like, just buy things directly from my PayPal or my, you know, my credit card. Even if I have to send money to that PayPal directly, you know, that's fine, but Japanese PayPal currently does not want my money, and I want to give them my money, and I don't like having to buy. I went and bought my cards through PlayAsia, who I gotta say I don't particularly like PlayAsia, but they had the best deal on the PSN cards. Sometimes they are useful. They tend to have the best stock for items, but they don't tend to have the best prices. Like, I definitely don't recommend buying figures from them. I always recommend AmiAmi for figures. They sell out pretty fast, but the prices are pretty good. I wish they had an affiliate program. PlayAsia has an affiliate program, and I hate linking to them. And I link to AmiAmi all the time, but they don't have one. It's, like, frustrating. But, speaking of, my Nepgear cell phone holder that I will just be using basically as a figure stand should be arriving soonish. Cute black heart one too. The world's just a little too devoid of things to be interesting in this state. I really love the project, the idea of the project. I really hope it gets finished. But it looks like there's a little less to it than I was hoping for. Straight up crash. Crash report. I'll send all these to the developer, I guess. And I guess I'll send them the video so they can see exactly what happened anyway. Figglewatts! This is in Unity, by the way. Ooh! Oh, hell yeah! This is what I was hoping to see! Look at this! Oh, man, this is giving me good vibes of, Dot Hack. Oh, hell yes! I want to go into this. It was like, you know... Oh, yes, give me the glitchscape. Oh, thank you. I was just about to quit you, but you knew exactly how to bring me in. Just when I thought I was out, they pull me back in. Oh, yeah, creepy metal sounds. Oh, this reminds me. I really have to play Yumineki. I know I'm going to love it, but I'm going to be confused. And I don't know if I want to record me being confused or if I want to play a little bit first. Like, I want to have genuine reactions. Is my thing, and problem is there's some points where some things are a little too confusing and I don't know quite what to do. But yeah, Dot Hack has these levels that are all super glitched out, and I just love that look, and I wish more games would do it. It's something I really love in the Hyper Dimension Neptunia series. They don't go quite super crazy glitchy like Dot Hack used to, and even Dot Hack GU, there's a few cool levels that do the glitchy stuff. But most of the game, it does not have the glitched zones like the original Dot Hack PS2 games. And I just adored those PS2, the original series of PS2 games. And I have the whole set, which is apparently pretty rare these days. It was this split up episodic thing. It's kind of silly in retrospect, and the games don't play super well, but oh, the glitchy stuff was so cool, and it was like my first experience of that sort of thing, and I fell in love. I guess we gotta end the stream. I want to see more glitchy stuff. Oh. Okay, so the game has gotten to glitch state, so I'm happier, but it seems like we mostly have the same environment, so I'm gonna keep cycling through. I'm gonna give you 5 more minutes. Unless we see something crazy cool. I just wanna see some. Ooh! Just the same level before but glitch. That's all it really takes for me, honestly. But isn't this fun? Not like this. I know there was like NPCs wandering around and stuff. And like we saw that guy with the hat. I don't know what happened to him. Oh, we've got a nice like carnival thing. I love this walking backward speed. I think you probably just can't run backwards. Yeah, that's your normal run speed. Ugh. Or your normal walk speed, rather. I think the music is actually way better in this version than in the original version, but... Oh, hey! It's my friend! Aw! Mr. Friend! I wanted to meet him! I wanted to play on the playground with the pea sand. And have a good, happy, fun time, but no! He disappeared! He doesn't like me! Oh well. He was probably a tosser anyway. Oh, I like this beat. Alright, time to... Is this how the original works too? You want to leave, you just walk into a thing. Oh, that gives me some major Mega Man Legends vibes. Oh, those are good vibes. A glitchy hellscape Mega Man Legends would basically be my absolute dream game. Just give me Mega Man Legends, give me those underground tunnels, that linked, you know, feeling, that bit of, the creepy Reaverbots. Oh, I love Reaverbots so much. They're so simple, but they're so creepy, the big glowing eye, and they're just, you know, Reaverbots aren't like something that are being actively produced, they're just there, they're like ancient animals, basically, just moving on their own. They're such cool stuff, and, just give me a game with monsters like that. You know, I love ancient technology that's just still doing what it does as if it were some sort of life form with its own purpose, but, you know, completely unable to communicate its desires, just doing what it does. I love stuff like that. And, oh, and it gives me some Silent Hill vibes too with this rusty metal stuff, like this sound. Oh. Wee. Basically, I would love... Oh, we're in the eye now. I hope that's a good thing. Oh, it's a little less glitchy now. I wanted it to be more glitchy. Can I... I have no idea how what I do affects things. Oh, this is moddable, by the way. So, yeah, it's less glitchy now. It's still sort of glitch. But it's more just crap written on the walls. But that's... That's fine, too, sometimes. So, what was I trying to say? Can I jump off a bridge? Oh, yeah, you can... So, this is designed to be moddable, so you can make your own dreams, so to speak. Oh, I want to fall into the ravine. Yes! Into the ravine. Oh, I wanted to go down! I want to see the downers! I kind of wish I could just pick my location on the map. I don't think I can do that. Let's take a look at the credits real quick. LSD Dream Emulator, developed by Outside Directors Company, published by Axiom Ace Entertainment. That's the original game. LSD Revamped, lovingly developed by Figglewatts, with music from lots of people. 3D models, textures, and they have... you can donate to them to you know, help them out. You can give bug reports. You can, especially thanks to all the games fans. Oh, oh, sweet. You can also do modeling work. Like, if you're a modeler, you can. They have a list of some models they need made, I guess, and you can just send those along. Let's go to the Headless Sphinx. Is this really how it works? Where you just bump into stuff and it takes you to the next thing? I think it's getting a little more screwy. Oh, I like this music! I'm Give me glitchy hellscapes, please. Fill my face and my ears with glitchy hell. Aw. Dead silent now. Where's Mr. Spooky Man with Mr. No Face Man? He's my friend. I wanna give him a big ol' hug. Mr. No Face Man, take me by the hand. Ooh, we're going downers! I want all of the downers. Put me on downers, my friends. I thought that was really cool, and it crashed. It crashes constantly, basically. I can't even... Oh, it's just under the thing. Kind of fun... What the... Dropbox saves. That's not what I opened. That is not what I opened, my friends. Hold on. Games. LSDR. There we go. Okay, we're all good. Oop. I'm not sure what happened there. Settings? Excuse me. Go away, Mr. Settings. I didn't ask for you. We're on day 15. Ooh! Oh, we're in glitchy 90s now. With giant brown crayons. Oh, it's just the same map, though. I really can't wait for this project to be further along. But yeah, if you're interested, go ahead and check it out. Maybe send some bug reports, help them with the models, I guess. Donate if you want to. I am very interested in seeing this completed. I still want to get the original. I'll have to look more into that. We're in the arena now. It just frustrates me. I'm like $2 worth of yen away from being able to buy it. But in order, I would have to buy at least a 10 yen card, which is like 15 bucks, because, you know, they always charge a premium for that crap. And it just frustrates me. Okay, I'm gonna die, or enter, or something. I'm gonna merge with this wall, and if we don't see something pretty cool in two more merges, I'm gonna go ahead. And it's just this. Music's pretty alright, though. Got some good instruments. I don't think it's actually random like it is in the original game, but it actually sounds a lot better, but a little less crazy. It's a trade-off. Right, let's see one more. Oh, I like that. That is good music. With the red moon? There's really not much to see. Oh, I love the glitchy stuff. It's just kind of writing superimposed on crap. Less glitchy than it could be. We're gonna see one more. I lied. Oh! I'm into uppers! Nobody wants uppers! There's actually a game called Uppers. I'm a little suspicious of it. This isn't really the place to talk about. Oh! Got some seams there. That music's pretty alright. Alright, we're gonna go through this door. That's where I will cut myself off. Really interested to see where this goes, but without the NPCs, it's a little... Oh, hey! Oh, yes. I hope you don't have motion sickness. Alright, I guess we're right at about 30 minutes. That's where I usually end my videos. That's the LSD remake, LSD revamp, rather. Alpha. Okay, I'll jump in this pit. I have problems. I keep wanting to play things. We'll jump in this pit, see what we get. And that will be our last one, I promise. Unless it's crazy good, it's probably not. Oh, it's the city again. I want the city to be cool, but it's just the same map. Like, there's some bits of the good stuff in here. Like, where's Mr. Faceman? Why is Mr. Faceman the only NPC in the game, and I barely even saw him? I saw him twice. I just wanted to give him a hug. And he doesn't even care. He doesn't even care. Okay, since I started actually the last one. See, I can control myself this time. So we're like in Egypt with the Empire State Building over here. And it's like a hedge. A hedgehog. We're back in Cityscape. I miss Mr. No Face Man. Mr. Face Man. I just wanted to feel your gentle embrace. Just one last time, but no. Fates have conspired against me. I just was so attracted to your lack of a face. And your... Wait, if we go back through, is this the same place or different place? It's the same place. Alright, that is LSD Dream... or LSD Revamped. That... I'm just trying to get the real, like, the original game. But, I'm not sure how easy it's gonna be.